vlogging the days of the world. I don't know what that means. I just popped in my head right now. Just right now, as I walked in this gloomy day. Gloomy, look, gloomy. I honestly don't feel it. I don't feel the vlogging feeling. It's like, I don't want to make a video. It's, you know, I've been thinking about it, like, during this walk. I'm on a walk. If you can tell that I was outside with, you know, them. Can you see? Oh, there you go. Look, Mormons. Look at my face. I can't open my eyes. I've been having that problem these past couple of days. My eyes have been weird lately. But, yeah, it's been hard. I've been thinking about it during this walk. Like, I don't feel it. I don't feel the vlogging, like, since I moved to Washington, since I got there, because, you know, this whole situation, it wasn't great. Since that day, since, like, that first day I got there, I felt like, okay, it's gonna take a few days to get settled in, it's alright, and I never got settled in 3 months, and I got there late August, so that's all of September, October, November, and half of December, right? But even in December, even since I've been back, since the day I left till now, like, I'm still feeling kind of like, oh, I don't, like, man, like, it's kind of weird and kind of maybe bad or something to say, I'm not sure. Like, I've noticed that every little thing has been pissing me off. My little brother, like, super, there are things that make me angry, like dogs barking when I try to vlog, just like there. Like, it's something my little brother does that's annoying or something. Like, when he overreacts to something, when usually I can let it go, it's just been getting me angry since I left. And, like, today, Fluffy, like, I don't know, walking extra slow. That means I have to literally, like, drag her. Like, now, Jesus, it's been sucking. And I feel like that's... I don't know, frustrated because everything's been making me angry. Okay, not angry, but, you know, everything's been pushing me over the edge. And it's, I don't know. Hopefully I feel the vlog, you know, I feel like I did when I first started, like, excited and, you know, before I left, like, the few months before I left, I was into it and vlogging every single day. I don't know. We'll see how the next few days go.